We're making our way up to Jefferson right now, up to the county sheds and then up into White Elephant. We've had some new snow recently, so you know, picking our way through these trees and doing a little boondocking is getting a little troublesome for some of these little shorter track sleds. But it's going to be a phenomenal day once we get up to the top. It's going to just be lots of powder, and we plan on getting to the top of Jefferson, going down Yahoo, probably making our way across Lake Marie and then down the backside of the waterfall back into Red Rock and then back around by Henry's Lake. So should be a good long day, and put some miles on, get a lot of steep and deep and a lot of playing in. Just got to pick up some stragglers here. Sometimes the snow's a little tough. These guys are getting used to it a little bit, so we'll be patient and work our way up there. We've got all day, so we're in good shape. Listen what I say. I'll see, yeah. Listen what I say.
Tell me a little bit about being out here in the mountains. Your first time out in the mountains and being a newbie rider.
It's a pretty insane thing. I can't believe you guys do this stuff, but now I kind of see why you do. It's insane and it's fun at the same time. That's all I got to say for now. Don't be no trying. It's a lively of yourself. Reggae is not a